Isaac! Can you hear us? You are not alone!
Everything to Isaac and his family. You guys could have been anywhere, but you chose here tonight on a Friday night. We're gonna treat you right, I promise.
Yeah. unsatisfied, I could never feel. The future's not so bright, spade the ways of sacrifice. Red for vengeance, black and white.
Sorted out and learning how to cope with that. Just after his second birthday, diagnosed with leukemia, T-cell, ALL, and we've been fighting through that. We were told about 8 to 9 months he should be through the thick of it, and here we are, month 9, and, you know, in the worst possible position we could be in, if I'm being honest. So, you know, we feel very loved and blessed to have you guys in our lives, and thank you so much, and enjoy the show.
For you guys, our amazing friend Travis is filming Don't Film Me, Film the Crowd. What I want you guys to all say in unison is, on the count of three, say, "We love you, Isaac," okay? 1, 2, 3. Thank you guys all, no. Thank you guys all for being here. You're doing a good
job. I see through your bullshit. Let the war continue. I
beat them. They're attractive and oh so squeaky clean. There are no problems in their world. Everyone is doing well. Tyranny's for him.
Master! history. Go wherever it leads, running down a dream.
I feel a sense of loss because we won't be jamming for this show anymore.
I agree. It's sad.
Yeah, but like, let's do it again.
By the way, the raffle tickets are done by 11. Or what time?
Does someone know what time it is?
11:30.
The raffle tickets were done half an hour ago.
You have like 5 minutes, I think, to get raffle tickets if you need. If not, all good.
Normally, raffle tickets, if you're into those, obviously buy them. If you're not into them, they're for a good cause, and so buy them anyway. Yeah. It's our last song! It's not the last song, but it's our last song, and so we're gonna go, I don't know. We're gonna go play checkers in the back room after this, but yeah. It's getting emotional for me. I'm sad. This song is called Three Songs. Crap, you guys are in for it. You
Now your dogma has abandoned you. Pray to your Christ, to your God. Never take them. Never strength, never pray, never help on us. Even though he's the one who fucking did this to you. Never thought to question why.
It's a good cause. Woo! I personally love all of you, except, like I said, except for that one guy, Steve.
Steve.
You know what you did.
Steve. On the drums has been up the whole goddamn time.
Yeah, yeah. Come on.
You recognize this shit?
So, also,
shit?
He also could use a beer. Because we're out of beers. If someone could, I will pay you back if someone could get him a beer because he needs one. Because he deserves it.
Yeah.
And then also, Small J, also been on stage the entire fucking time.
Yeah, yeah. Right out. Come on. Give it up. All your
calling
people.
On it. Nice hat.
If you don't got nothing to do, put your hands in the air.
Get your hands
like
in the air.
Stone.
Yeah,
hey,
yeah, huh. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. This is one of those stupid songs that everybody fucking loves. So we're gonna do this for you right now. You ready? Ready to break some stuff?
Hot in a blender, still I surrender. Like a trunk, like a
Like such a pleasure playing with like all these super rad dudes that have been my friends for ages and are just like the cream of the crop of these musicians. They're, yeah, it's here up for the musicians. Like, so good, so good. So we just wanted to say thank you. Make sure you buy your tickets for the 50-50. We'll do that draw in a bit. And yeah, it's just a very emotional kind of experience doing this. And yeah, we're just happy. We're all happy to do it. And so from the band, everybody in the band, we want to also say thank you to guys for like showing up and like for this cause. And we're super stoked on this. And yeah, let's do this last song, okay? Members, sing along if you know this.
Kills me not to notice that I've over just forgotten what the color of her eyes were and the scars and how she got them as the telling signs of aging. A tingle tear is dropping to the valleys of an aging face. This world has forgotten. Reconciliation that will put me in my place, and there is no time like the present to drink these draining seconds. Tell them through these words ring true, and I'm constantly failing you. All grief that we just break through, do we disappear? Help me now. This ain't nothing that we get. I'm psycho. Ain't you go? I just wanna save you. I'll still drop you back. You say, oh, I love you, girl, but I'm not the answer for the questions that you still have. like pushing waves. No man does it ever way. You will tell me all my say. You're about to die, Kermit J. Cover in flames, we held our hands. Kill the dick within our head. While my dick is just like dead. Did we get a stand? You tell me now. You say, where did we get out? So I don't know. And I don't hate you, girl. I just want to save you. While there's still something left to say. Let's go!